The last advisory on PTC-8 as it moved inland was issued at 4 o'clock, so that is done. The only other area that we have is Gordon, which is going to stay out over the open Atlantic. Elsewhere, we are not expecting any tropical development for the next 7 days. 7 day forecast, again, that better chance of rain tomorrow, drying up by Wednesday, and dry but staying very warm as we wrap up summer and head into our faux fall.